Satnam, I'm glad you're here to meditate. So I have for you today the Saturn-Jupiter meditation, and my teacher Guru Jagat calls it the intelligence meditation. And this is January 2021, when we are all called upon to up-level our intelligence. So I'm excited to share this to you. Let's tune in a little on the quick side today, if you don't mind, so that we can get right to the meditation. Deep breath in. And exhale. And inhale to tune in. Suspend your breath. And exhale. Okay. So we are using the Saturn and Jupiter fingers here, these fingers. Very simple, right here by the shoulders. Close your eyes, breathe naturally. The fingers come together and apart. You're moving your fingers together and apart. Your index finger is the Jupiter finger, the energy of expansion, growth, creativity. And your middle finger is your Saturn finger, the energy of structure, law and order, containment. We're bringing those fingers together and apart. So move to your full range of motion. Together means all the way together, and apart means all the way apart. Let your breath be natural. Very still. An important part of this meditation is visualizing the planets of Jupiter and Saturn. So as you quiet into your meditation, you might even leave the earth plane and travel into outer space. Use your fingers to move the planets, Jupiter and Saturn, together and apart. Command the energy with your fingertips. Thank you. and practice this meditation regularly to support yourself in eliminating self-destructive thoughts and overcoming feelings of depression and gaining an intelligent perspective, balancing your Saturn and Jupiter energies. Very necessary skills for the days we're living here. Concentrate on your fingertips. Inhale apart, exhale together. And the breath. Thank you. fingers apart, stiff and strong, oh mouth, breath of fire. Deep breath in. Hold the breath in, stiff like a board, squeeze. And exhale. Again, inhale. Squeeze tight. Release all cords, all connection to distraction, to attachment, to obsession, focus, squeeze. Exhale, and last one, inhale. Tight. Exhale. Nice, roll your shoulders, roll your neck. Clear it out there. Now, if you want to really fulfill your destiny, remain on track and aligned to your purpose in life, you've got to really anchor in to your highest intelligence so that you can fulfill that. So keep a healthy perspective. May the long time sun shine upon you. May all love surround you. May the pure light within you guide your way on. Satnam. 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 And thank you.